a friend of mine is giving up being a graffiti artist. I'm not at all surprised, because the writing has been on the wall for quite a while.